subscribe to Technical Geek HD and after that press the bell icon so you will never miss any other update.